all-nighter tomorrow night from like 10 p.m. to 8 a.m.
Right.
Yeah, so then you had probably
yeah, it's not what we need. Yeah, we want the recovery to go smooth. So best thing for him is next several days just home rest.
My there's going to be a fair amount of swelling.
Those were pretty hot.
You have your phone in your sweatshirt?
Yeah,
those were down.
Yeah, a little bit. And so
I think mom has it. Oh, it's over.
Right.
And
that's the way it is sometimes. We're a little bit earlier, and so they're just in a little different position, but we just needed to.
You're flat for it?
Your molars still aren't coming through, and so that's why certainly it's great to have it out at this point, but we know we might come out a little bit more swollen. So, and that's okay. So just
what are you saying?
Home rest. Ice packs, pain medicine.
You got some stuff on your teeth, huh?
No.
But, yeah. Follow those. If you have any questions.
I don't know. I don't know what you're saying.
Let me help you.
Oh.
I was going to send the two of you, or three of you, in our car, but I can come with you guys.
All right, Connor.
Okay, Connor, go.
But why don't I?
Can you take us out the back door?
I'll have you pull the car around real quick so you don't have to walk.
Yeah, I'm right there.
You're just right back here?